There's a train, you gotta talk. Yeah, what do you say?
There's a train.
We finally got to where we're going in Tuscany. This is the Pianacro Resort. And that's when the resort staff unloading our car. One of the peasants from another era. Oops. And that's Tuscany with Tuscany grapes and all that kind of caper. Go.
We are on the top of a mountain in Tuscany, having decided that dinner at our restaurant, at our hotel wasn't good enough. And we've been driving for ages looking for another restaurant, and we're hoping that there's some food down there, not too expensive. And there's a fantastic windmill, and the view from up here is just gorgeous. So there you are.
And we're hoping somebody speaks Dutch.
Oh, hurry up, they'll be closed.
Because we don't understand a word of Italian.